Alright, here's one of his songs. His pancake record is one.